那你们可能买不到票，因为我看火车票都已经卖完了。
We spent 6 months preparing, slowly putting together our act. We went through the elimination rounds before at last making it to the finals, while rehearsing tirelessly, making props and going without sleep.
Today, 140,000 people have come to visit the Cartoon and Animation Expo. You can probably say it's the most we've had in years. China doesn't lack soft power. China should strengthen its soft power because animation in China has a long history.